cameras where Sean is pulling up to Prim, where police and HP starting to flip those cars around. You can see this is where they are diverted, turning left here. So that's causing some major delays. I wanted to show a map of exactly where is closed. The 15 southbound here and 164. That's going to be closed from Mountain Pass to Baker. So this gives you a scope of just how big that closure is as you're headed towards Barstow. So instead, as Sean was mentioning here, here's a look at that alternate route. You can take the US 95 out of Nevada, then take the I-40 west headed towards Barstow if you absolutely do need to get to Southern California. A longer commute, but going to avoid some of those wintry conditions along the roadway. As that storm is now pushing east, you're going to be dealing with those winter conditions headed northwest to Arizona. Nina, I'll send it back to you.
Traffic, big problem today.